All right, so people have been telling me that, yo, Merle, you should summon for this Elaine because she's absolutely broken. And I was going to actually already summon for her and stuff like that because, you know me, man. Elaine, best waifu. What do you mean? But yeah, we're going to be using her in PvP. She is a god-tier PvP character for the fairies. So a lot of people wanted me to use her with Jelly King. You don't know, Green Jelly King came out this year, and we was literally confused on why does he exist. But he's actually a very strong character, being a support character for other non-light and dark best characters or sins characters. So he's actually really, really good. And then we got, you know, the boy Tyr. You already know about Tyr, man. All right. Disgustingly broken. And then we got Hawk Oslo in the back. And that's because what we're going to be doing is abusing the bleed effect that my king will be doing with his Holy Relic. And we're going to be doing tons of damage. So hope you guys enjoy, and yo, this is gonna be hilarious. All right, let's see what we got here. Uh-huh. All right, we got my buddy over here, my buddy Opal. Yo, I just wanna see Jelly King get damage right now. So we're gonna do this, and then this. Dang, she actually hit like a truck. Okay. And then let's see the damage. Golly! Maybe I should use Sario. maybe I should use Sario. Oh my god, that damage. What the? I wonder what would be the bleed damage on him. Okay. He cleansed that. He might be able to get rid of Tyr though. Because of the boost. Yeah. I'm running Hawk Oslo in the back for the memes. I just wanted to see the bleed damage. Whew. Oh, the bleed damage ain't crazy or anything like that. I probably should just use like Nanashi. I thought the bleed damage would be crazy, but it seemed like it's like regular. Alright, you're gone then. Alright, I thought the bleed damage would be a lot crazier. Oof. There you go, my chocolate king. Phew, surprise. Oh my god, he's actually critting. What the? Yo, maybe I should put Sario on him. I didn't think he can crit. Especially against a Kusak team. What the? Have y'all seen it before? Critting against a Kusak team is kind of like nutty. Look at the bleed damage. Let's do this, man. Bow. Maybe I should. I'll keep Mayo. All right, let's see, boys. All right, we got a fancy boy. All right, so he's gonna do this then. He's born and then do this. All right, let's see. Can I crit? Get him, Elaine. Come on, Chocolate King. Boosh. Dang, if only I can have like the shock debuffs and stuff like that on him as well. Like bleed is okay, but obviously you want to use like all the multiple debuffs. Okay. Okay, you're disabled. That's cute. Like, I don't really need Tyr. Tyr is just there for his passive at this moment. If I really want to use Tyr, I'll just put, like, Nanashi or something like that. Oosh. 100k. Oh, my God. 100k is kind of crazy. That means he should be gone right here, then. Bow. Here comes Elaine. Yes, queen. Nah, she's unironically like broken. Holy snap. Like you'd think she like trash. Just because she's like she was made in like 2020, 2021. Is she tanking? Ooh, she actually does. That's actually crazy. You know what I could do? I probably could do this. This, and then use the release effect. I guess what I could do is, if I face a regular person, I could just double poison in the bleed on somebody. Bye bye. 341k on a 1 out of 6 ultimate. Just because of the release. That's nasty. Alright, let's see what we got here, boys. Okay, we have a Lost Vein player. Oh boy. Did we just go crazy? I have no mercy. No mercy. Okay. Okay. All right, that's for Melly. Melly's gonna get a gold card. All right. I don't think Dien's living though. I don't think Dien's living. And remember, guys, he's still gonna take a lot of bleed damage, by the way. Okay. Okay. All right. Oh my god. You thought you were safe, my boy? You're never safe. I wonder if I do this, like, would it get rid of her? Or should I go for the good play? Let's go for this. I'm a crazy guy. I still should do a lot of damage regardless. Yep. Bye-bye, Lost Vein. Bye-bye. Yep. Got him. And you're gone, too. GG. GG, buddy. That man took too much bleed damage. All right, let's see, boys. All right, we got Daemon King. Y'all love us some Daemon King, correct? All right, and it's a real person. Uh-huh. I already know he's gonna be a bot. Not bot, dog food. I don't know why I said bot. Like, they always dodge food. See this damage? Ooh! That's some good damage right there, boys. Usually you want to try to use, like, a lane card. Just so you can apply more debuffs on them. So you crit more. Let's see what our Daemon King player gonna do. Because low-key, if he leaves Tyr alone, then Tyr just gonna blast him. Which is why you see him spamming multiple cards. He's gonna be disabled, by the way. I don't really understand that play. Okay. Oh my god, the damage is too much. Yeah, this is what happens when you don't got the Nashi on Tyr. Oh. My boy over here, he's gone. Ain't lie to y'all. Alright, see ya. It was nice knowing you. Golly. I missed the crit. Oh, it's a lane. Makes sense. See ya. Yo, this team is so funny. This team is so freaking hilarious. Nah, no way. Who would have thought a lane beat a Demon King counter? Alright, so this time I'll run the Nashi just to have a little bit of fun. And just to give a little bit more support to the Tyr. Since he's our little third fairy. Since Tyr is our third fairy, boys. Well, I feel like just spamming this on him. Actually, you know what? We'll just do this and this. Because my boy Tyr is my third fairy. Here we go. Oh. 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 Well then. this was a little bit unexpected. Well then. Do we believe in Elaine? Let's go. I believe in her. It's your next boost, Elaine. I believe in Elaine. The heck? Did my screen just black out? I don't know what naughty thing she did to do that, but I appreciate it. Maybe it didn't need to be seen. Alright, what are we witnessing right now? Alright, we got the Daemon King. Alright. So he's most likely dodgeful, right? So we might as well start off with this. If he's not dodgeful, you are insane. Oh my god, I hate when they do this play. Why are you not dodgeful, sir? What the heck? What sense does that make? Because now he's gonna boost and just blast me with Meliodas right here. Bro, what else would you be? Like, I'm just trying to figure out, like, why wouldn't you be, like, dodge boost? To be fair, like, bro, are you okay? Okay, at least he misplayed and didn't use AoE first. Not AoE, single target first. Well, he doesn't kill. How you don't kill? It's freaking Tear. How you don't kill Tear? I don't know how to feel about this, boys. And by I don't know how to feel about this, he's out of luck. All right, we'll see ya. Yep. That man got a good old low roll. Merry Christmas. Look at my chocolate man. Look at my chocolate man. Yummy. All right, we got, Levi. Levi gonna counter us, boys. If I buff up, Levi's gonna win. It's over for us. I mean, since I already got the buff up, like, all right. Let's see. Levi, counter me. You might as well spam. Y'all see nothing. Then we got Arthur. Oh. Levi about to counter us, boys. It's over. It's over for me now. It's over. Oh my god, Levi. Levi about to win. Oh no. It's over for me. All because of Levi. Oh, dang, I can't even use that card. I have to use this one. As a buff up. Yosh! Not enough damage. It's fine. The lane hits like a truck. This is probably gonna be my last match anyways. Levi by himself. It's a good sign for me. I love when Levi is by himself. This is gonna hit like a truck. Ooh, he still did a lot of damage. Kill a 2021 character. Let's go. See, I'm telling you, man, if Levi came out in 2021, that man be a beast. That man be broken. When the only thing you had to worry about was like Blue Escanor and Assault Melee, that man Levi would have went off. He would have went crazy. Oosh. GG. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe again. This is Millie, guys, and I'm out. Peace.